Parents do have internet. They often find rumors about border entries online.
Yeah, those rumors can lead to extreme chaos at the border. Our Luis Garcia explains.
The desire to cross into the United States makes many migrants believe in the rumors that are spread among themselves.
Michelle and her husband Joel are a couple of Venezuelan migrants who have been stranded in Ciudad Juarez for 2 months, time in which they discovered the way in which many migrants communicate with each other.
Hay grupos en la página de Facebook y eso, pero yo no estoy metida. Está metida es una amiga que ella me envía todo, pues.
The reason why Michelle is not a member of those social media groups is because she says they are full of fake news. Like the time someone shared the following post, where they assured that a CBP agent had told them that because many people were requesting asylum, they were going to start letting migrants in without an appointment, especially those with extreme cases or those who are carrying children. This false rumor caused that more than 1,000 migrants showed up at the El Paso del Norte port of entry, creating chaos where CBP and Border Patrol armed agents had to intervene.
Pero yo lo sabía y por eso yo no busqué ir, porque eso es mentira, eso es lo que le trae problema a uno. Más que uno está en un país ajeno. Uno no puede, uno debe evitar ese problema. Lo que hicieron fue echarle, como dice uno, más leña al fuego. Okay. Y por eso yo digo que los de allá están molestos con uno.
But that has not been the only false rumor. At the beginning of the year, there was another one that Michelle did believe.
Del otro lado habían autobuses para irse directo para Canadá. Y yo me entregué. Y era mentira. Ese lo creí porque yo dije, me voy porque ya yo no quiero estar aquí. Uno, yo vine fue por un mejor futuro para mis hijos. Y no, y era mentira. Lo que hicieron fue devolverme.
That is why this couple has decided to stop listening to rumors and keep trying to get asylum the right way.
El tiempo de Dios es perfecto.
El tiempo de Dios es perfecto.
Si él te quiere allá, te abre las puertas sin necesidad de...
Y si no te quiere, bueno, te va a poner tranca. Y ya, pero el tiempo de Dios es perfecto.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. For more refreshing stories about your community, click the subscribe button over here. You can also download our Spectrum News app and tune in to Channel 55 on Dish and DirecTV to get live news coverage, weather updates every 10 minutes, and more. We'll see you then.